what I started to make this video to talk about was my schedule in the States. I'll be back here by the grace of God. It looks like I said January 15th to March 15th. So between June and December, I'm trying to lock in the schedule. Last time I've just been going by the seat of my pants, or as they say, just kind of at the last minute. And Lord willing, I don't want to keep doing that. The Lord had me doing that. I'm asking the Lord to let me extend my schedule. So my plan is to have it more in advance. Okay, I'm going to be seeing a group of people in western West Virginia the third weekend in July. Now, after that, I'll be continuing going into the northeastern part of the United States. Some people that's invited me want me to come to northeastern Ohio. I plan on being there the last weekend of July, 2014. So I ask those people like Sister Paulette, contact me. Let's schedule. Let's set it up. It's like I did in Dallas. I went through trial and error last time because I used to do revivals in churches. Now with the YouTube ministry, it's not really working through churches as much, even though I've been to some churches. It's mostly meeting with groups of people. So it's a whole other system that I never did before. So through trial and error, this is what I've come up with. I go to a place like I did in Dallas. I stay at a hotel that has a conference room. They let me use a conference room by the grace of God for free. And then people come and meet me, and I just set up a schedule. You know, you can come at 5 p.m. on Friday, next person 6 p.m., next person 7 p.m., next person 8 p.m., whatever. It's for 2 or 3 days. It depends on how many people want to see me. And that's what I've been doing. It's been very effective since I did it by the grace of God in Dallas. And I've been doing that in other places too, like Las Vegas. So by the grace of God, I'll continue to do that. So starting really the third week of July, I will be going north and up in the northern part of the United States, up toward the northeast or even northwest area, all around there, the Midwest. Lots of people in the Chicago area also. Please contact me. Let's make a schedule. I want to get it kind of locked in at this time by the grace of God. And then I have a lot of people out in Oregon. Seattle, I have a large amount of people who are inviting me to come to Seattle area. Or Portland area. I will go out there. And this will be in August. September time frame, by the grace of God, if the Lord hasn't returned, to put that in there for people, you know, the rapture could be tomorrow, it could be 5 years from now. Lord willing, if the Lord doesn't return, by the grace of God, in August and September, we'll be going to Seattle, to Portland, and I'm kind of going down, but I need to go up too. Lots of people on the west coast of Canada. I'm kind of leery about spending too much time in Canada because of my wife's citizenship situation, so maybe we can just come across for a few days down. I've got people all the way up in Saskatchewan who invited us before, 1,000 kilometers north, I guess, of the border. There's Victoria. So I'm planning to cross the border to British Columbia, what's the big city up there? Vancouver, sorry. Plan on spending a weekend in Vancouver, like in August. Then the next weekend, come down to Seattle. Next weekend to Portland, Oregon. Next weekend on down to L.A. Lots of people in L.A. I didn't get to meet with you last time because my father-in-law died. Be coming back to L.A., Bakersfield, Las Vegas. Talking by almost about by the end of September by that time. I will make this tour, so I'm trying to line it up. Brothers and sisters in Las Vegas, please contact me. Let's schedule it to make this loop. Bakersfield, Los Angeles. And Northern California, Minister Paul. I've got to go see Minister Paul. Got to get up to Wofford Heights. Got to go to Wofford Heights. See a brother there. I don't know if I want to say his name. I don't know if he's told people where he lives at, so I won't say his name. Another brother there. Got to go see him. And lots of people invited me to these areas. Let's set it up. Plan on, by the grace of God, of course, when it cools up, you know, I want to go to the northern places while it's warm, summertime. That was my intent before, but the Lord didn't let me do that. The Lord kept me down in Texas and Louisiana. So by the time it gets to October, November, I'll be back in Houston. All the brothers and sisters in the Houston area. There's one house meeting I had to cancel there in Katy, Texas. Now, because the Lord led me, I think I had to go to Little Rock or something. Anyway, so I got to get back down there to Houston. Katie and all up through there, all the way up to Dallas, see brothers and sisters in Dallas, Little Rock again in that area by the grace of God, and all points in between. Brothers and sisters, I'm ready to go. I've been refreshed by the Lord to do it. you know, I was ready to you know, settle down and not do it, but the Lord said, no, I want you to go. That's a rhyme, in case you didn't catch it in time. It's another one. The Lord wants to send revival. Revival. Now, that's what the Lord wants to bring in the last harvest, and it takes the Spirit of the Lord to move. Sister Texine, as you and I know, sister, the Lord wants to send revival by land and by sea. From every means possible, the Lord wants to send revival to His already pre-chosen, predestined people. The Lord knows who they are, and we don't.